Philippine shares hung on to gains Thursday, while the rest of Asia-Pacific traded mixed. On the plus side, the Fed's beige book showed an uptick in growth and inflation in the U.S. economy, Australia also beating jobs expectations.
Money market funds are awash with cash. You'll see the banks are awash also in their CASA. There's a lot of cash right now, and this cash doesn't know where to go. So definitely the market is on a wait and see. Intelligent investors should be doing the accumulation now. Every time the PSE tilts toward the lower portion of the trading band, like 6,003, 6,004, that is the time to accumulate. I think all the bad news have been priced in. This is the time to accumulate, and you are looking at the longer stream of events, like going into the second half. And I see very, very positive events happening in the second half, in particular in the fourth quarter.
For the day, the PSE index gained a third of 1% to close at 65.39, with value turnover at 5.4 billion pesos. In corporate stories, construction and engineering firm Megawide posts an 865 million peso loss for 2020 as COVID-19 lockdown crushed its airport unit, the company now depending on construction and landport business for support. Construction now contributes 84% to total consolidated revenues, with a gradual reopening of the economy easing the flow of people and supplies. As of end 2020, Megawide's order book included 21 live projects versus 30 at the start of the year. A number of these contracts are being renegotiated with clients. Also a silver lining, new contracts secured mostly in the fourth quarter of 2020 hit 34.8 billion pesos, bringing the company's order book total to 68.4 billion by the end of the year, a new record amid challenging business environment. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.